start of Sarah's first DE. Yeah? Because I'm royalty. That's why I'm wearing purple. Colin has forgotten that he's not 18 and his leg is cramping really badly.
I'm just glad I got the cramp out during my second class DE.
I noticed that. Colin needs to drink more. Liquids will help prevent cramps. Oh, that was a nice touch. This is going to be on YouTube. Oh, who's got a nice touch? Who does? Who gets a treat? Kaylee, get out of my way.
Quit blocking the shot.
Okay, you're not allowed to fence in this area. That area only.
Yeah, your job is to shove the other person off the strip.
Push, push, push.
Times.
I'll try and get her to flesh when I'm right here, okay?
Okay.
Oh, man, old people in front of the camera. Ew. What? Oh, old person, sorry. All right, we're going to halt this and go somewhere else. Sticks with the double, she's up 5-4. Her coach illegally coaches her. Come on, Sarah. Sarah's touch. Should probably be Sarah's touch. Kelly seriously needs to learn how to keep her back foot on the ground.
Sinead, beat the blade, don't make a straight, beat the blade. Yes. Just like this.
Second period, score is 6-6. Nice touch from Sarah.
Hard
Not yet, Nina. Sarah is now up 10-7. That was a little weird, but it worked. Sarah, as you're listening to this, I'm sure you'll tell me there was a good reason for that. Maybe you're getting bored. Oh, there goes Kaylee. Hi, Kaylee. Oh, here comes some old people again blocking my shot. End of the second period, 12-8, Sarah. It's the start of the third period. Yeah. Just started. Yeah. Good enough. Two more of those and you can rest your hand. Yes. What did you say?
Period.
Oh, third.
Okay. Did you answer yes the first time?
Yeah, I thought you said third period.
Oh.
There was a lot of other noise going on.
Fair enough.
Can't see anything. Touch there. Nice. And that's about 15-9.